So who still remembers Zombie Fortress 2? It was pretty great game mode back in the day, but these days it's a dead game mode. If you are unaware of what Zombie Fortress 2 is for some reason, it's Team Fortress 2's zombie game mode where the blue team is the zombie and the red team is the survivor. I still remember playing this game mode a lot when I started playing Team Fortress 2, and it was a lot of fun. But the reason why it's dead is because most of the servers have been shut down ages ago. You might ask, how does this compare to the new Zombie Fortress or the other version of zombies? Medic versus engineers. I'll explain. The old Zombie Fortress used to have perks to mix the gameplay up. There are 21 perks for survivors and 17 for zombies. I'll show you in the screen view of them. Crazy Hands triggered Social Justice Warrior, Barrier, Bootleg Senyada. Some of the perks feel a little bit useless, but all of them have their uses. But what does the new Zombie Fortress 2 have? E-body for more health and tank visits under filming experience. But in the old Zombie Fortress, there's the same perk that gives you more health, and if you feel like it doesn't work, you can change it. Zombies also take extra damage in Zombie Fortress 2. Let's move to the new version of zombies, medics versus engineers. Let's be real, how many of you didn't know it existed before Music made a video about it? Raise your hands. Okay, so this game mode existed for a long time, but it did get so much attention before. I like to call it medics versus engineers because it's just that. Blue team is full of medics trying to hunt out the engineers who are red. In this game mode, you can't put a sentry gun without it being a special round, so what are you armed is dispenser and your weapons. It doesn't feel as exciting as the other zombie modes, but I can see why people would play it. It's because there aren't really any active Zombie Fortress servers left. That's how I see it. There might be other explanation, but I see it like this. Let's move on the maps now. In the old Zombie Fortress, there were so many maps designed around the perks. Such as tight hallways were perk for barriers, toxic throwing zombies, slow down zombies, mine, and so more. But these days when there are no perks, it's kinda unfair to zombies in my opinion. In medics versus engineers, there is mostly official maps, maybe a couple custom maps here and there. Since I'm a huge nostalgia person, I will say this has to be one of my favorite custom game mode in Team Fortress 2. Yes, how much I had fun fighting off zombies with my brother and hiding from them in the dark. I since then started enjoying night team maps over day version maps. My personal favorite is the Dust Bowl, because the music gives the creepy atmosphere of where the zombies will drop, and especially with the jump scare in the dark tunnel. I do have memories about it. Oh yeah, who still remembers Zombie 2 Fort? That shit was great too. Compared to the current version of this game mode, it's just underwhelming. What used to be very cool and exciting with all the perks it had is now... yeah, maybe you should stay near your team so you won't die. In the old game mode, medics would just go fucking suicide bombing the zombies and slaughter them and get out of there alive. What would you rather play? Toxic game mode where you even breathe to get people complaining and make you want to die, or thrilling experience with a friend and have a good time? I would love to see this game mode to be alive once again and have a great time with it again. Although the game mode is not popular anymore, I'd still love to see it live again. What I know, there is one server still running 24/7 Zombie Fortress with perks. I'll leave the IP in the description. That's about it. It would be very helpful if you could share this video and get more people playing the mode. Thanks for watching and have a nice day!
Oh! Wake me up when something bad happens.
Wake me up.
Oh wait, we cannot actually sing this. We might get copyrighted.
Oh shit, my bad. Sorry. You cannot sing the Yodeling boy, you know. If you
Hold on. I can make it like some like we're not gonna like original version.
Wake me up inside, I can wake up. Wake me up inside, save me.